Henry. Henry. Is it going to be? Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping.
Well, there's an example of how to press high up.
Puskás. Gertruda. Take it away. Henry.
Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that.
Okafor.
David Ginola.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Chances on.
Well, a piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
And the Rockets in a position of real menace.
Could pull one back here. Oh, magical piece of goal. Keep it.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. Such good reactions. It really is.
Well, they fancy a short one. Just the challenge that was required.
Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Oh, he'll take it on, and foiled only by the crossbar. And off the bar that time.
Ruben Dias.
João Cancelo.
Went in strongly to win the ball.
Cruyff. Oh, what an opportunity. Superb save from Hugo Lloris. Okafor. And it's a quality pass.
Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Now breaking at pace. Potential danger. Zidane. Well, made it look routine, but read it well. Not the best challenge. Free kick. Just cutting off the supply.
Price.
Wasteful again in possession. And the flag has gone up here.
Here, offside the decision. Stones. Joe Cole. Koeman, the ball winner. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield.
Well, the bee's knees very much bossing the game up to now. Will there be a response in the second 45? Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Ronald Koeman. Well, disappointing for the bee's knees to give it away like that. Cole. Well, there was and it's a penalty. The referee points to the spot, and it's going from bad to worse. And confidently converted. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, it could be on for him here. And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Koeman. Gertrude with it. It's with Joao Cancelo. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Well, credit to him for trying it. Didn't miss by much. And Rockets couldn't hang on to it. Gertrude. Well, we're into the final half hour. Rijkaard. Out of play it goes, and it will be a throw-in.
Well, the Bees' knees have had more possession up to this point, as you can see. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Oh, big chance! Will he shoot? The fans hope so. Ginola! Big chance it is. Brilliantly blocked. And a good take under duress there. It is to be a throw-in. Ronald Koeman. Frank Rijkaard now. Gertrude. Joao Cancelo. Giving it a try. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Didn't quite go to plan. Well, a disappointing touch, and now a corner. Just a matter of thumping it away. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Koeman. A bit too early to be time-wasting, is it not? Ginola. Oh, genuine chance. It could be up for grabs. Threat over for now, it seems. And as a play it goes, throw-in coming up here. And it took a little nick before it went over the touchline, so a throw-in here. Armstrong. It's with João Cancelo. Good run, very much in control of the situation. Brilliant, crisp and clean tackle. Can they survive? And now a corner coming up. And coolly done in the end. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. And it's opening up. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. But he's gone short with it. Turning inside, where's he going to go? Well, the chance has been missed. No other way to describe it. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, they were probably the better team, but they didn't make the most of the chances they created, and as a result ended up losing. It's disappointing for them, really.